consumption is less than the increase in income. And that is due to the marginal propensity to consume, which we denote by the symbol small c. What that marginal propensity to consume says is if income increases with 100 and the marginal propensity to consume is 0.8, which is 80%, then consumption spending will increase, but not by 100, but 80 times 100, that is 80. You will later see that this relationship of the marginal propensity to consume plays a very important role in determining eventually the level of output in the economy.